The Department of Foreign Affairs has vowed to shoulder costs to bring back the bodies of the couple who drowned in Maldives. Leomer and Joyce Lagradilla flew to Maldives for their honeymoon after their wedding last December 18. Tragedy struck as the two drowned while snorkeling. Rescuers tried to revive the newlyweds, but they were dead on arrival at the hospital. The family and friends of the deceased couple have concluded a fundraising campaign after the DFA pledged to take care of repatriation costs.